A 22-year-old woman is attacked by a dog and seriously injured. Omaha police say Angie Bernal's fiance called 911 from 66th and Franklin Tuesday night. When officers arrived, they said the dog was still attacking Bernal, and so an officer shot and killed the, quote, dangerous animal. Police say the victim also owns the dog.